Right, we're looking forward to that. You hinted at it, the Phil Kessel news coming down on Saturday evening. Phil Kessel heading to the desert along with Dane Burks and a fourth-round pick in 2021 in exchange for Alex Galchenyuk and Pierre-Olivier Joseph. Those are the terms of that trade. Here's Clayton Keller on that trade.
It's really exciting to get Phil Kessel, such a great player. Can put the puck in the back of the net, so I'm really excited to be able to play with him.
Jim Rutherford on his conference call earlier today had this to say, quote, changing the mix of our team was important at this point. I talked about our team being content with our success over the last few years, trying to bring new people in that are excited to be here. I talked to Alex in the last 15 minutes. His excitement was coming right through the phone. He's very excited about coming here, end quote. Or that quote goes on. Alex has scored in the past. He's very capable of scoring goals. If he plays to the level that he's capable of, he should be a guy that contributes a lot of goals. There you go. End quote. Speaking of being excited, we're excited to welcome in NHL Network insider Elliot Friedman right now. Elliot, after a failed attempt to trade Kessel to Minnesota, Jim Rutherford finally gets it done to Arizona. Why was he unable to do it the first time around, and why did the second one go through?
You know, Jameson, I think quite simply, Phil Kessel looked at Minnesota and just decided he didn't want to go there. He just chose that that wasn't the team that was originally on his list. And he even though Paul Fenton tried to sell him on it, he just said, no, this is not what I want to do. I do think all along that the team he wanted to go to was Arizona. He's got a close relationship with Rick Tocchet. It's warm weather. He would be very happy to go there. I think there was a time during the season that they talked to Las Vegas, and I think there might have been a chance that if that had been able to go through, that he would have gone there. But this was the ideal opportunity for him. The Coyotes, he just did a clip with Clayton Keller. He was, what, their top scorer last year at 47 points. They need somebody with Kessel's ability. I think this is where Kessel really wanted to go, and I'm not surprised at the end of the day it ended up working out there.
All right, good stuff there. This time of year, especially leading up to trade deadline and free agency, we're always looking at